Greetings, someone. If you're new here, I'm CroFenix Knight. It is the episode 32 of Knight's Game Journey. In today's episode, we are playing Node. This 2.5D puzzle platformer with timeline-based navigation set in the Cold War era nuclear complex. So yeah, we are visiting Siberia. I think this is also the first episode that I'm covering the winter themed game. I mean the game where I'm heading into the very, very cold area, if you know what I mean. So let's see what this game is all about. Thank you for your support, and let's do this. Here we begin. Right? Can I go back? Right, these are the controls. Let's go. You know, I had to put this on the low graphics quality because it was really The video quality was staggering. It dropped a lot of frame rates, so I decided to go for the low quality instead. It still looks nice though. Right? So far the first impression is okay. Okay, this looks very like Siberia. very nice atmosphere. I'm getting that vibe of abandoned facilities. So far, so good. And we just go and go and go until something happens. Wait, is this a robot from the China? Kind of reminds me of it. Or maybe it's from the Japan. I don't know. Hey, what's happening? Okay. Tuscan nuclear power plant. All right. Now I don't have a direct control with this robot. I mean drone. I have to give the commands. All right. Hit it. Of course I'm a prototype. Of course. Blueprints. I press the space to see the blueprints, huh? All right. Road to Dixie, this is where I just came from. Came here. Okay, offices. Main building. People Square. Hey, can I go here? All right. Okay. Wait, I cannot go backwards? Really? All right. We'll go forward. Yeah. Of course. Let's go to the other way. Seriously, how did people live in this area? I mean, how people live today in Siberia? Can somebody tell me that in the comment section down below? Because I cannot imagine myself to live in this kind of environment. Go forward. Come on, go. Some robots are still active. Okay, I don't know what to expect, but let's go forward for the 5 seconds. That shouldn't be too much, and let's go for the jump. Let's see how that turns out. Oh. Okay. Let's go for the 4 seconds. Really? I didn't think it will be jump that high. Let's see now. There we go. Yeah, apparently I cannot go to that room, so let's jump, actually, forward and jump. Alright. Really, I have to... Never mind. There we go. What? I have to jump to this? All right. I can manage that. I have to turn, go forward for the 1 second, I guess. Then turn, then five, and then jump. Okay. Let's see how this turns out. Or maybe I just need to go forward. Maybe. Hello? Again? How about this? Okay, okay, I got it. 3 seconds, 4 seconds, go. Oh, come on. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? I want to get down, but how? Oh, now I got it. If this is what I think it does. Oh, I can move this faster? Nice. Less. Five seconds. Let's be faster. Come on. Repeat. 4 seconds. Go. Obviously, I'm gonna need to jump. We are. Not this. Come on already. Come on. I just need to find the right balance. Come on, do this fast. Finally. Yes. All right. I see the solution. Blueprint. After this. Come on. Okay, this is some fan, service elevator, I believe that's still working, also this, boy this is huge facility. Okay. What if I do this? Oh! Alright, I got it. Go back for the 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Actually, 4 seconds. Then jump. Then go forward for 10 seconds. Yeah. How about this? Are you kidding me? How many takes I need to have? Come on, be fast. Yeah. Let's see what's behind here. If I can go there. Wait a second. Oh, I cannot. All right, that's fine. Wait, I was on Mars? So I do have a backstory. Of course, I cannot go that way. I cannot go this way. So I need to go down. Of course. Is there some switch? Wait a second. Let me turn for... Nothing here, okay. No. Maybe break, then use. How do I detect? How about this? Ooh, nice! It worked! Very good. Oh, I need more commands. Of course. Once I get down there, I'm gonna press 4 seconds forward. Hopefully that works. No! Of course there was some catch. Nice. can be an obstacle. What kind of obstacle? Let's investigate that. What? Oh, I have to press the brake here. Oh. Okay, I got it. Nice. Okay, let's see what's forward. Am I supposed to go back? I mean, this the dead end. Unless there is some trick to it. Wait, do I need to go there? Okay, all right. Hold on a second. Do I have to jump on this? Maybe I do. Or not. Okay, sometimes I really have to think about it. Okay, think. Oh. I was so stupid. They gave me that command switch, but I didn't think it was that. I know they were saying about two dots here, but never mind. I get it now. Of course. I have to calculate this really good. Let's go. And be faster. And smoother. Don't worry, I can do this. Come on! Yeah! Sorry. I can do this. Somebody's watching. I should manage here, then come back here. Alright. I don't know if I have to switch again, but I believe I will have to. Switch. Let's see. Come on. I pressed the wrong button. Don't worry. I'll fix this alright. Again? There we go. Yep. I needed to switch. Of course. Break, yeah, break. Really? Okay, maybe. Oh, I need to turn. Right. How could I forget about that? Okay, I think I need to go for a second or two forward, then use. Actually, 3 seconds. And of course I'm gonna need a break, because I need a break. Wink, wink. be fast. Of course, I need to plan this, then turn, and then go for another 3 seconds forward. Go. Of course, I need to. He's a robot. He's a robot. Of course. Of course. Of course. Of course. You have to explain everything. Let's do this properly. Literally, the milliseconds were... Go. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're gonna... Of course I have to switch, of course. And of course it cannot be the 10 seconds, it have to be 6.5 seconds. It has to be 7. Man, I really need to practice my expectations and mathematics and so on. Oh boy. From this point to this, I needed like 7 seconds. I think I'm gonna need here 6 seconds, then break, then 10 seconds. Let's go. Okay. 4 seconds break for I don't know how long. I need to time this up. Okay, okay, again. I got it. Let's see about this. Let's see about this. No. Didn't connect the dots. Not that. That? Let's go. Of course. Who knows how many trial and errors I have to take before I get this right. Hopefully not too. Let's see if I got this right. Yeah, apparently I need to either be faster or okay, I have to be slower. Hopefully, I get this right this time. Whoa. Come on, fast, fast. Come on. Almost there. Nice! I managed. Cool. What? Control, do you copy? All right. To go. Of course. Yep, this is gonna be a long level. All right. Come on. Cannot go there, I have to turn. If I understood this right, let's do this. Nice. What? What just happened? Okay, what just happened? Oh, all right. I see what happened. Oh, okay. I got it. Let's see how this goes. No, I don't think I need to switch. Okay, now I need to turn, go forward for about 5 seconds, turn, switch, and forward, I guess. Let's see about this. Come on, already. Prisma. I guess I have to go forward for 5 seconds. Actually, let's explore this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Whoa! Almost made it. Almost made it. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I have to turn here. I mean, switch. All right. Of course. Come on, be fast. Come on, come on, come on. Let's see about this. All right. I guess this works. I have to stop for 1 second or two. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be cutting any of those mistakes because this is a learning experience, so you get the idea what kind of game this is. So. Okay, this is the section where I break. Maybe this is the solution. Maybe. I don't know. See about this. No, I don't think that's the solution either. I can do this. Maybe I need to switch and switch. Maybe. Let's see what happens. Oh yeah! That was the solution. Nice. Unknown signal. All right. Thank you too. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Node. Why this game isn't my kind of game, typically. It certainly left some impression on me. Good enough impression to me that I actually look forward for its final release. And I believe in final release is gonna have a lot more. Not just wandering around, giving the commands, but actually solving the mystery, and if I understood correctly, it's also gonna have some choices, so there's more than one ending of this game, I think. I don't have any complaints, really, because this game is really a trial and error type of game. You're gonna die a lot of time in this game, so hopefully the puzzles won't be too hard, you know. It's not gonna have a illogical logic, if you know what I mean. Good job, developers. Thank you for reaching out to me to play this demo. Keep up the good work and make a good game. Everyone else, thank you for support. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next video. Until then, držite se.